I tell you a story about a man on a boat.
When you speak to people, they tend to laugh because, like, come on. You know, 1 minute before the explosion of the most powerful hydrogen bomb, nothing has happened. But 1 minute after, everything has happened, and there's no way back. And the only chance is abolishing war, is the only reasonable solution. Even destroying nuclear armaments doesn't delete the fact that we know how to fabricate them. We can restart tomorrow morning. We empty and then we refill again. The only solution is to have to reach the moral level where we agree that war is not within our capability anymore. We cannot afford to make wars anymore. We have gone too far in that direction. We should instead think of going backwards and building health and happiness and freedom for people instead of building weapons.
I tell you a story about a man on a boat. He traveled all the way around the world.